Ever worked with someone who refused to hold up their end of the bargain? It probably didn't feel quite fair or honest. Workers across Alberta are suffering under employers who refuse to bargain fairly for honest pay, benefits, and security. Even when workers opt to join a union to negotiate a fair contract, many employers refuse to hold up their end of the bargain. In some cases, employers will lock their workers out or force employees to strike just to get a fair deal. The solution? First contract arbitration. Right now, the Alberta government is revising the laws that govern your workplace. We think you deserve a say. With first contract arbitration, an independent party sets the terms of a contract when employers refuse to bargain. Then both sides must abide by the terms. First contract arbitration can help bring honesty back to the working lives of Albertans like you. Visit www.teamsters987.com/honestpolicy to learn more.